Assalamu alaikum everyone. Welcome again to another Bahar's Biology lecture. In this lecture video, we are going to talk about different types of microorganisms. Microscopic organism, microorganisms or microbes are same thing. Now start with the types. First one is bacteria, which are single cell organism and play significant role in microbiology. Now fungi are filamentous multicellular organism. Viruses are considered as non-cellular. Now protozoa, they are mostly unicellular. They can be free living as well as parasitic. Next one is actinomycetes. They are intermediate type between bacteria and fungi. Another type is algae. Basically algae are aquatic, photosynthetic and nucleus bearing organism. Tiny thread like organisms are included in nematodes. Last one is helminths, which is also called parasitic worms. Basically they are large, macroscopic and can be seen with the naked eye. Now question arises is, we are studying microscopic organism, so why we study helminths in microbiology? The reason behind is many species of these worms are identified by their microscopic eggs and larva. That's why helminths include in microbiology. So this is all about different type of microorganism. Hope you guys understand this topic. See you in next video. Allah Hafiz.